Welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, you'll learn how to display your most popular tags on your WordPress website. By default, you can go to Appearance, Widgets, and you can add the Tag Cloud to your sidebar like this. The problem with the default Tag Cloud is it just shows all of your tags in an alphabetical order, so you have no idea which one is your most popular tag. To show off your most popular tags, let's head over to our Plugins area, Add New. We'll install a new plugin that will handle that for us. It's called Simple Tags, and this is the one we want, so we'll want to install that now. And once it's done installing, let's go ahead and activate it as well. Next, we need to add it to our website, so let's head over to our Appearance area, Widgets. And we'll add a new widget called Tag Cloud, Simple Tags. So I'm going to left-click, drag that over to my sidebar area, and we'll add a title. After we fill out the title, let's go ahead and make sure that we have order by counter. That'll count them up. And we want to do by descending. So we want to go by most to the fewest. And you can change up the color as well. We're happy with the default settings, so we'll click Save. Now when we go to the website, we can see our topics in order of popularity. So that's a real quick way to display your most popular tags in WordPress.
Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.